Hi, my name is Libby Brown. I'm a senior program manager within Microsoft Identity. I'm here to talk to you today about why to go passwordless. Microsoft is on a journey to help our users get rid of passwords. Why do we want to get rid of passwords? One, users hate them. They're hard to remember. They're hard to get right. They get reused everywhere. It's not easy to use a password manager. And IT admins hate them for those same exact reasons. They get reused everywhere. Users forget them all the time. It costs a lot to have them reset. You know who loves passwords? Hackers. A 2017 Verizon study showed that 81% of data breaches were the result of weak, default, or stolen passwords. The hackers out there have the lists of most commonly used passwords, and they are trying them against your accounts every day. So we know that multi-factor authentication, or MFA, is a great way to reduce the impact of those bad passwords. We see from Microsoft's standpoint that 99% of common password attacks are thwarted if an account has MFA enabled. Unfortunately, we know that there's also some challenges around getting end users to use them. It's a complicated extra step. Unfortunately, they're also still susceptible to some more attacks such as man-in-the-middle and phishing. So with that, we know that passwords are terrible in low security. We know that multi-factor authentication traditional methods, such as an OTP code or an SMS code, are less than convenient, although they do provide higher security. We at Microsoft want to get to that holy grail, that better way of both convenience and high security. So we are working to bring three different passwordless methods for you to give to your organization so that your users can keep their identities safe, your users have better usable experience, and more choices to go passwordless. I'm going to talk about each of these three methods: Windows Hello for Business, Passwordless with Microsoft Authenticator, and FIDO2 Security Keys. Windows Hello is our premier passwordless experience. It's been on the market since 2016. Through Windows Hello, an end user can use either a simple PIN or a biometric gesture, such as a facial recognition or a fingerprint scan, and they're instantly logged onto their computer. It's fast, simple, and seamless. The next option is going passwordless with a Microsoft Authenticator app. This is an experience where your users who have already registered the Authenticator with MFA push notifications can simply upgrade their account in the app and have a full passwordless experience. You can find out more information at aka MS Go Passwordless, and I will be doing a demo in a later video. Our last passwordless method are FIDO2 security keys. FIDO stands for Fast Identity Online, and the FIDO Alliance has created this standards-based passwordless authentication method using two common protocols known as WebAuthN and CTAP, or Client-to-Authenticator Protocol. Microsoft will be launching FIDO2 security keys with computers running the Windows 10 March update, as well as the Edge and Firefox browsers. We're excited about using FIDO2 security keys to allow our customers to go passwordless because of these open standards. These standards allow a broad range of customer scenarios, and we're proud to partner with several key industry vendors, including Phaeton Technologies, HID Global, and Yubico, to launch with a various selection of keys right at the start. FIDO2 security keys are most commonly in a USB or NFC format. They will be coming with biometrics to allow your user to simply tap the key and log in. And we've even seen coming some biometric wearables. So imagine a future where you can take your ring, tap it to your computer, and log in passwordlessly. Now, one of the reasons we're so excited about passwordless technologies is that they are all an extraordinarily secure authentication flow, and all of these methods are based on a very simple common architecture. We use a public-private key encryption such that for each of these devices, be it the Windows Hello machine, the Microsoft Authenticator app, or your FIDO2 security key, we create a public-private key pairing. That private key is stored only on that device. It is protected by a local gesture, whether that's a biometric or a PIN, that is bound only to that device. The public key gets registered in the Azure AD cloud. So when a user goes to authenticate using one of these passwordless methods, they will perform the gesture to log in. the cloud sends a signal to the device. The device signs a nonce with that private key and use the biometric to do that signing. Azure AD takes that signed key, matches it with the public key, and authenticates. Never are those credentials shared or do they leave the device. Now, we recognize that this is an amazing undertaking of the entire journey of technology, especially around FIDO2 security keys. So we talk about going passwordless. You need to start with a plan for your journey. The very first step is enabling Azure Active Directory. Next, the prerequisites to go passwordless are to allow Azure Multifactor Authentication for your users, because that is how you create those strong security keys. We also recommend enabling self-service password reset, because we have found that the less people use their passwords, the more they forget them. In order to take advantage of these passwordless authentication methods, you need to think about which apps are going to be using the passwordless authentication protocols and the Microsoft authentication libraries. It's a good time to take an inventory of the apps that your users most commonly use and consider how you're going to update them to take advantage of the most modern authentication protocols. You also need to think about the hardware that your users are going to use. Will they be capable of using these new modern credentials? Can your PCs use Windows Hello for Business? Will they be able to use the FIDO protocols? These are things that you want to think about as you're planning your next hardware upgrades and your management story around those devices. And lastly, we'd love for you to start with a pilot. If this seems like a daunting journey, start small. Think about, is there a group of users that you might be able to start by deploying Windows Hello? Maybe they need a new hardware refresh, and now is a good time to get them on that wonderful user experience. Next, perhaps using the Microsoft Authenticator passwordless phone sign-in works for those users who are very mobile and are already using the Microsoft Authenticator app for Azure MFA verification. Another option is thinking about who in your organization might benefit from strong authentication methods but can't take advantage of either a Windows Hello capable PC or use their personal device for Microsoft Authenticator. FIDO2 security keys are perfect for those mobile or kiosk workers who still need the strong authentication into their corporate resources. On screen, you'll see some resources about how to learn more about going passwordless. Thank you. That concludes our session on Microsoft's methods for going passwordless. Stay tuned for the next video, where we're going to show you how to manage and use these credentials.